Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this video, I will share with you about water cycle. Water cycle is basically the process of movement of water from different states through different processes. So the first state will be in a liquid form, where it's mostly found in water bodies such as river, lakes or the sea. This will then gain heat from the sun and then will evaporate up to the sky as water vapor. While it's going up in the water vapor state, there's also the gaseous state. And when the water vapor goes further up to the sky, it starts to condense, whereby it loses heat and then will form water droplets and join up to become clouds. So this state is in a liquid state, although it looks very small, but is still considered liquid because it's actually tiny water droplets. This will then combine together, and when it's heavy enough, when it's condensed enough or dense enough, it will then precipitate down as rain, ice or hail in different forms. Okay, so if it's raining, it's actually coming down in a liquid form, but if it's coming down as ice or hail, then that will be in the solid state. So there we have it, the water cycle. Thank you.